What's up, Voice fans? Dan and Shay here. We are here on the set of season 25 of The Voice.
Hey, I'm Dan.
And I'm Shay.
And we're Dan and Shay.
We want to win this thing. We've got some country competition to the beautiful and talented Queen Reba.
Come take a seat.
This is all you guys. Just remember, we're the only ones with room for two here.
You can get two for the price of one. We feel good about it, though. Team Dan and Shay, here we go.
Give it up for our first ever coaching duo, Dan and Shay.
Fire up. Come on, baby.
All right.
Here we go, baby. Let's go.
All right.
We're here.
Welcome, welcome. I'm happy that Dan and Shay are here as our first duo coaches.
All right, let's go!
Welcome to Dan and Shay, ladies and gentlemen. They are our first ever coaching duo. Guys, I think people want to know how this process is gonna work when someone's singing. What if one of you wants to press the button but the other one doesn't?
You're just gonna have to tune into The Voice to find out.
Good answer. Yeah.
We're figuring it out as we go, Carson.
It's kind of surreal seeing the double chair and the one button on the double chair. It's different for us. I'm confused, how does this thing even work? I've been on this show for 9 seasons. I've never seen anything like it. But they're easing right into their time here.
Y'all having fun out there so far?
Dan and Shay are so good at The Voice already. They understand the show. They've been here before as mentors. They've been singing for a long time. Dan's a producer. I think all of that background of writing, producing, performing is gonna be so helpful to them as coaches here.
We've worked with all kinds of different artists, different genres, as we still do, collaborating with people like Charlie Puth. Justin Bieber, might have heard of him, he's a new artist. So yeah, just make the right decision and we'll be praying for you guys. So,
Yeah, the Dan and Shay double chair thing is kind of weird. I tried to mix that at the gate. I was like, well, just give them an extra chair. But they're doing really well. They have been using this double chair to their advantage.
The first time when I heard you guys harmonizing and I found out it was two people, I was like, we gotta turn around. That sounds amazing.
We got just a chair for you and everything.
We got just a chair for it.
They're built for this.
They've been cool to battle it out.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
I like the great lengths they go to try and convince somebody.
I don't want to bash John too bad early. He was saying he's an award-winning arranger for groups. We're an award-winning group.
We're literally in a group. This is literally what we do.
We have a double chair.
We're in one, we have two, we could get a third.
They're catching on real fast.
Well, good luck to you. I'm glad you're on The Voice. You're gonna have to put up with these guys.
I think she's referring to us.
I was really worried at the first, just a little bit, having another coach that is in the country genre.
We, for the first time ever, have 3 chairs filled by country artists.
Yeehaw! But they do all kinds of music. They're not just staying in the country lane because they can do it all.
Listen, I started out doing R&B. You know, I've always written country. We're at the heart songwriters. We love the storytelling. And I feel like that's something we could bring to the table.
Dan's a producer. They're both songwriters. They are very diversified, so that's why they're picking such diversified people.
I was just blown away. The performance was incredible, man. The beginning of it was so tender and chill, and then it kicked in, and it was full-on rock star mode.
I mean, your voice is next level. You should be sitting here.
They give great notes, and I'm learning from them. They're doing a great job. I'm very proud of them.
How about it? Look at that. That is crazy.
I feel like we're gonna win by default because our chair setup is just bigger than everybody else, right?
We're so honored to be the very first coaching duo on The Voice. That really is a huge honor.
How could you choose any other people when we've got twice the size?
You can't
of the
even
chair.
Really see anybody else.
Exactly.
Look at this.
This is unreal.
It's something that we've always wanted to do, and we're fortunate. We got asked to be a part of this, and here we are.
That's Reba. It's her. It's not a stunt double. It's the real Reba.
We're such fans of John, Reba, and Chance, and to be here sitting alongside him, spinning this chair is a dream come true. It really is. Y'all are very good at this. Yeah, we got a lot to learn. We were advisors for Blake. I feel like that was such a great introduction to The Voice, like seeing behind the scenes.
And now we have the opportunity to build our own team, which is very exciting. That was a flawless performance. I love the vulnerability in your voice. You have this kind of Olivia Rodrigo kind of thing going on. My heart is racing right now.
Me too.
We need her on our team.
We're standing up for you.
I promise you, listen.
I would like our team to be diverse. From the beginning, I feel like we've always had a lot of different influences on music, from country to R&B to hip hop to rock and roll. And I feel like we could have somebody from each of those different genres on our team.
We know what we're doing. Dan is a phenomenal producer. No matter what kind of genre that you want to do, I know that we can take you to that next level.
As coaches, our job is to help them find their specific voice. You're a star. You could tell you're a seasoned pro. Love to have you on first team, Dan and Shay. Let's go. And man, it truly is an honor. Somebody signs up to be on team Dan and Shay. We have the honor of coaching them with their immense talent that they already bring to the table. It really is incredible, and it's something we'll never take for granted.
I want to let you guys know that I was there when you guys sang at the Grammys way up in the cheap seats.
No way.
And it was so incredible and so moving, and I just loved every second of it.
That was the first time we ever performed on a major, major show like that. We were out in the center, I look over and there's Beyonce, and it was like the most nerve-wracking thing in my entire life. So we know how hard this is. And you're a pro, so much charisma, no nerves. We turn around, you were working the crowd like you've done it for your whole life, and it was just incredible. So you've got what it takes to do well on this show. We want to win.
We want to win. We're not here to just mess around.
Straight to the top.
We're here to win.
Dan and Shay.
Talking to you, John, Reba, Chance. Coming after you.
Come on.
Dan and Shay.
Dan and Shay. Dan and Shay. Dan and Shay.
I'm going to have to go with Dan and Shay.
Let's go. Come on. Baby.
I'm going to go with Dan and Shay.
Come on. Let's go. Yes.
It's our first season, and we came to win.
Hey, thank you guys for the help over here.
That's right.
We like that. And whoever said Chance,
I'm watching out for you guys. Unbelievable.